What's up, West? Welcome back to the West Side Weekly.
I'm Ryan Whitcup.
And I'm Logan Judd.
Today is the end of the quarter, so make sure to have all your missing assignments turned in, as you won't have the chance to do so later.
On April 9th, all juniors are taking the SAT from 8 to 1, and sophomores are taking the PSAT. The following day, the freshmen are taking the PSAT as well, so make sure you study hard because it is a big factor in what college will accept you.
Congratulations to Mr. Esper for winning the Staff Member of the Week. What's up, guys? Just a reminder, start voting for Staff Member of the Week. You can do so in the LMC and by the counseling office. It's not teacher exclusive. You can do whatever staff member you feel that deserves the award. And they get a free lunch from a local eatery, and it's a good way to give them recognition, as teachers don't get a lot of different awards. So it's just a good way to honor the teachers and staff members that help our school function. Thank you.
All right, guys, have you guys put any thought into where we're going for spring break this year?
I don't even know why we bother. It doesn't go well anyways.
What do you mean? The trip to the amusement park was a great time.
Well, yeah, Ryan, maybe for you. But for us, it didn't go so well. How about we try something a little less exciting, like the zoo?
Less exciting? I barely survived the last trip.
Maybe we should try something local, like the beach.
Paige, last time I checked the weather, it wasn't that warm.
I think we should just have a staycation and watch movies at the State Theater.
Sounds good.
Yeah?
I agree.
Heck yeah.
I second that.